Alabama slam, cover. Davenport breaking things up, and Davenport here. Could she snake a victory? Could she snake a decision?
Not.
She got one. She's
about,
on the board.
That's what I'm talking about.
Davenport has scored a ball.
Exploit those mistakes.
Little two for one, and look at Lash turn right around.
I'm telling you right now, Lash Legend with the right expert tutelage, she's gonna be a monster, man, a monster.
Well, think about this matchup. She's been trained by Heritage Cup champion Noam Dar, and it was a valid point that she made. But she can't do this. Two for one.
No. Not just Heritage Cup. Four-time Heritage Cup champion.
Not doing this Noam Dar. As Legend now.
Chucky ducky quack quack. Here we go.
Choke slam on Stratton. And the game has changed with the arrival of Lash Legend.
Man, Lash Legend seems like she's tapped into something right there.
Lash Dragon.
I like it a lot.
Fallon. Fallon shoulders down.
That's two
Stratton
points.
Shoulders down. Whoa.
That's 2 points.
That's what the official
Lash
is saying.
Lash Legend has scored 2 points.
Man. It took her. It took Lash Legend 70 seconds to earn 2 points.
Wait a minute.
Metaphor blocking the door from being open.
What a plan.
It's Stratton and Henley. They don't like each other. They've been locked in this penalty box. I can only imagine what these two are about to do.
Wow.
Booker, you may need to get out of harm's way.
I'm trying to get out of harm's way.
Noam Dar out here screaming, and again, Lash Legend has had the opportunity to work with Dar, but what is Fallon doing? Fallon at the top, trying to escape this penalty box, because no! Oh my God! Stratton now! Booker, look up! Let the bodies hit the floor. And now there you see from the top, high cross body into the cover. Stratton breaking up the count one more time.
Bloody Jordan just can't get one up. Just so close, so close.
Ooh. Oh, this is it. Prettiest moonsault ever.
Good.
Picked it on Lash.
Man.
Cover. Stratton's on the board.
Tiffany Stratton has scored a ball.
Lyra Valkyria, that clock is ticking, and I will be seeing you at New Year's Evil.
We knew she was here, and the NXT Women's Champion making her presence known, because on the first NXT of 2024, the NXT Women's title will be defended at New Year's Eve. What the hell?
Whoa! Hold the phone, Vic.
Cora Jade, the resident mean girl of NXT, is back.
It just got busy up in here.
And Cora Jade picking up where she left off.